Hello everyone, this video will show you how to create custom list style in Canvas LMS using the icons. I have already created this page to show you what we are going to be recreating together in this video tutorial. In the first section, we will take a look at the list styles in Canvas LMS. In the second section, you will learn how to create lower alpha list style. And in the final section, we will take a look at how to use icons to create custom list style in Canvas LMS. Let me switch to a drafted page to get started. On my drafted page, I will go ahead and click Edit and highlight the text that I would like to turn into a list. In the Rich Content Editor tools, I will locate the listing icon. Once clicked, you see that there are several different types of listing styles available in Canvas. In the first row, we can select unordered list styles. For instance, the first one is bulleted list, and the second one is circle list, and the last one is square list. In the second row, we can add order list. The first one in the second row is numerical list, and the second one uppercase alphabetic list, and the last one is Roman numeral ordered list. Let me go ahead and click the last one and see it in action. When you look at the left side of my highlighted text, you are seeing the Roman numerals. I will go ahead and click save to keep my changes. Next, we will create lowercase alphabetic list. I will click edit and scroll down a little bit in my rich content editor. I will highlight the text that I would like to turn into a list. In the Rich Content Editor tools, I will click the list icon. To turn my bullet list into a lowercase alphabetic list, I will need to open up the HTML editor. Here, I will need to locate my UL tag that I would like to edit, and I will locate my cursor right next to it. I will hit space and type style equal quotation quotation. In the quotation marks, I will type list style type. List dash style dash type colon lower dash alpha. And I will give it a semicolon. To check if it worked, I will go ahead and click save. And we are seeing that our changes have been applied to the lower alpha section. In the last section, we will use icons to create custom list style. Utilizing icons in Canvas is actually a pretty straightforward process if the icon maker is enabled by your institution. But if it is not enabled, it requires a little bit of coding. In my case, there is no icon maker available in my rich content editor. So I will have to use the HTML editor in my tutorial. To start adding icons to my list items, I have to go ahead and click edit. Scroll down a little bit in my rich content editor. Highlight the text that I would like to turn into a list item. And go ahead and click the list item icon. To start replacing my bullets with the icons, I will open up the HTML editor and locate my UL tag to place my cursor just next to it. And I will start typing style equal quotation quotation list dash style dash type colon, I will say none, and I will give it a semicolon. What I just did, I actually removed the bullets. Let's go ahead and see how my list items really look like. And we are seeing that our little piece of coding is actually working because we are not seeing the bullet points. To continue, I will go ahead and click edit one more time and go to the HTML editor and locate my cursor just before the first item in this text. I will start typing angle bracket and I will say I will say class equal quotation quotation icon dash solid space icon dash arrow dash end. After the quotation, I will add an ankle bracket. I will also close my I tag. And here I will hit my space bar. Before moving on, I would like to remind you that this little piece of coding is actually case sensitive. The S letter here is capitalized. To keep working, I will copy this little piece of icon coding, paste it for the other list items. Here and here. To edit my second list icon, I will change this part to bookmark. I will do the same for the third one. To make the second and third item look different, I will change this solid to line. And again, pay attention that L letter is capitalized. I will go ahead and save my page. If you noticed, there is a little bit too much indentation in my using icons section. We can go ahead and fix that one. I will click edit. And in the HTML content editor, I will add a left margin in my UL tag. Right over here, I will say margin dash left colon 12 pixel semicolon. I will go ahead and save my page. Now you may wonder what other icons are available in Canvas to add into your content. It's actually available out there on the internet, but I added some instructions in the description so that you can find it easily. However, you still need to know how to utilize those instructions. Let me show you a list of icons that you can use in Canvas first. Here is a list of icons that could work in Canvas. There are a lot of them. But let's say you would like to use the Apple icon here. So we know that the name of the icon is Apple. In my Canvas, I need to go ahead and click Edit. And in the HTML editor, let's say I would like to change my arrow to Apple. I need to come over here, highlight this part, and change it to Apple. So the logic is you have to keep icon-solid or line in terms of style, whichever style you would like to have. And you need to keep the space icon dash. And you need to update the rest of the icon coding to add the icon that you would like to see on your Canvas page. I will go ahead and click Save. And here you are seeing that my arrow has been changed to an Apple icon. Let's do one more exercise and finish our tutorial. I will open up the icon list. And this time I would like to change it to add dash media. I will go to my canvas, click edit. In the HTML editor, let's change the bookmark icon. Again, I will keep the icon dash solid, space icon dash. And this part needs to say add dash media. Let's save the page. And it is just updated to add media icon. I hope you have found this video to create custom list style in Canvas LMS. Thank you for watching.